Captioneer 1.5.0 is a massive update for the plugin. It's easier than ever to get started. With custom installers for both Mac and PC, the Captioneer MOGRTs now automatically installed. Simply open the Select MOGRT tab to see all the available designs. When we update MOGRTs, they auto-download in the background so you always have the latest versions. Plugin updates also auto-download. When Captioneer is ready to update, you'll get an update message. You can read the full patch notes for all previous versions and hit Update Now to install. There are 7 new MOGRTs bundled with Captioneer and 4 never-before-seen designs by type designer Matt Voice. In Premiere Pro 2025, you can now disable a subtitle track and still hit Add MOGRTs to create your timeline. Customizing MOGRTs is faster than ever with the new Properties panel. Select all your MOGRTs and instantly scale them with the Fill, Fit, or Scale properties for precise control. And you can now adjust the position and move them all at once. The internal MOGRT settings like paragraph and font still need to be edited with one MOGRT, and then you can copy and paste to all the rest for full control. Lastly, Captioneer now has Google Font Syncing. This makes it easier than ever to share your MOGRTs and collaborate with teammates. You can use any fonts in your custom MOGRTs, and Captioneer will automatically check Google Fonts and sync that font if it is available, so your fonts never show up offline. That's all for this update, and enjoy Captioneer 1.5.0. Head over to Captioneer.com and try it for yourself today.